from the KSA. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam ya Arij. How are you?
Fine. Alhamdulillah. How are you?
I'm just fine. And listening to you is making me even finer.
Okay, I'll tell you my question.
Please.
Should we not pray or read Quran 15 minutes before Maghrib prayer? I heard we should not pray when sun is setting or rising.
Okay.
Second question, is there any two rakat prayer after Fajr prayer after sunrise?
Is there any
two rakat prayer after Fajr prayer after sunrise?
Oh, okay, I got your question. Okay, thank you, Arij. Thank you, Arij. Barakallahu fiki. This is exactly what we would like every Muslim family to do. Involve your youngsters, your children, in these kind of activities. Encourage them to call in. Even if you have a question yourself, encourage your child to call in or to inquire about it, not necessarily ask Huda, ask any sheikh to be concerned. Is this halal? Is this haram? Train them to get used to that, to think and ask before they do anything. Because in our contemporary time, youth, they just do what they think it's okay, whether it is okay or not okay. With the access to this internet, and online activities, whether Facebook and Twitter and this and that, the world has become a small village. So they see what's happening here and there and what's been practiced in various parts of the world. And in most places, people do not care the least about halal and haram and about deen or sharia. So our children also get affected by that. In the past, the peer pressure was limited to the school or to the club or to the neighborhood. But now it is much greater and bigger than that. It is the peer of the youth worldwide, especially online. So we would like to bring our children into this area where they think about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before doing anything or not doing anything. Am I doing this for Allah? Is this act going to please Allah? What if I don't do this and I abstain from that? Why? For the sake of Allah. Will I be rewarded or not? So that's why this phone call from Arij is making me the happiest, as I mentioned earlier. Barakallah fikum.